I guess we just got one more song. I want Alex Isley to come and help me with it. Alex asked me today how why I picked this song, How Deep Is Your Love? And I was in search of all my heroes. Stevie always did a cover on his record. D'Angelo always did a cover. The Beatles did the same thing. Those are my, you know, that's my Mount Rushmore right there. Besides James Taylor, that's my four right there. And we were trying to think of cover songs, and I couldn't, none of it was working that people were telling me. So I just looked up the like the top 20 songs of all time, right? And I wanted to see, because I just believe if a song touched that many people at one time, it can again. And then I saw How Deep Is Your Love on there. I was like, that's my joint. And I always heard it the way I played it, you know? And it's taken us to places. We won a Grammy Award for our performance of it. So we're gonna do that and end that as a family. Alex has one of my favorite voices in the world, man. So, I know your eyes in the morning sun. I feel you touch me in the pouring rain. And the moment that you wander far from me, I wanna feel you, my arms again. And you come to me on a summer breeze, keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave. And it's real, dear, sure, how deep is your love?
It's your love.
We belong to you and me.
Thank y'all so much. Alex Isley.
All right. Thank y'all, man.